Hi, this is Priyanka from Coding Ninjas, and today we have Tanuj with us from Thapa University. So he's a fourth year student from CSC branch and has done course with Coding Ninjas and recently landed an internship and full-time offer with JP Morgan and Chase. So today he'll talk about his experience, the course experience at Coding Ninjas and interview experience at JP Morgan and Chase. First of all, congratulations Tanuj on landing up an amazing offer. So just wanted to ask, how was the interview round at JP Morgan and Chase?
So basically there were 5 rounds of interview. First was the coding round, in which basic algorithms question was asked, 2 algorithm question was asked. We have to solve it in 90 minutes. And then there were, out of 400 students, 88 were shortlisted. And then the first technical round began with my resume and with the core concepts of Java, the simple, very, very in-depth core concepts of Java. Because I told them I did an online course in Java, I told them my language was Java and the firm works on Java. So they thunderbolted me with the questions of Java. The second round was basically the algorithms part. All the questions from DP, graphs, they covered everything. DP, graphs, matrix questions, try and catch block, exception handling, everything they covered in depth. And the third round was managerial, third technical. It was basically some Java questions and why JP Morgan and what are my future prospects, how I see myself in 5 years and why JP Morgan. Test, and then was the HR. He basically tested my analytical skills and how I'm good at speaking and what are my future prospects, my family background, everything. So at the end of one day and waiting for 5 hours, I got landed up with an offer. So I'm very thankful to Coding Ninjas. I took up an online course and it really benefited me for the
amazing. And which course did you do from Coding Ninjas?
In the second year, I took data structure and algorithm online course in Java. And in the fourth year, just before my fourth year, before the companies came, I took up the interview prep in Java course. So basically what I feel that the first round of interview, that was from data structure and algorithm course, because they asked me the basic concepts, the interfaces and abstract classes and multiple inheritance and everything, why Java is not pure loops. And the second round of interview was from the interview prep course, because there they asked the algorithms part, the questions, the thinking skills they tested me. So basically I feel both the courses were equally beneficial in cracking up the offer.
Great. So, any suggestion would you like to give to our students, like how to crack big companies like JP Morgan and Chase?
So basically what I feel is do the course honestly, because it's an online course, there is no monitoring, but you should do the course honestly. And the faculty here is awesome. You can contact them anytime on WhatsApp. Especially Manisha ma'am and Ankush, they regularly reply on WhatsApp. So I finished up the interview course in 1 month and 15 days. And then after I was free, so Manisha ma'am guided me. You can do CodeZen. And then I asked also, I asked her doubts from CodeZen. She responded. And she then gave me some questions from LeetCode, from GFG. So what I feel is, besides being an online course, the faculty remain in touch with the students. So they don't leave the student that you have done an online course. Okay, it's okay, no. After the course, you can do things and how you should proceed with the interview round. And like I was not able to get one question in the second round. So before Manisha ma'am only told me that if you're not getting a question, just drive them through the idea. And so I drove them through my idea and then they guided me the right path and then I was able to solve it.
Smart move.
Yeah.
So you did 3-month course in 1.5 months.
Yeah.
Amazing. Definitely your hard work is the reason you have landed up to JP Morgan and Chase.
Thank you.
Great. Congratulations once again. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you.